The FDNY has a new first deputy fire commissioner, the second highest civilian rank in the entire department. The department is welcoming back retired assistant fire chief Joseph Pfeifer. Pfeifer will manage the day-to-day operations and activities of the FDNY across all offices and bureaus. The 67-year-old was the first chief to respond to the World Trade Center attacks on September 11th and founded the FDNY's Center for Terrorism and Disaster Preparedness.